Which of these statements best summarizes the cell theory? A, cells contain a nucleus and other parts. B, cells come in different shapes and sizes. C, cells can be seen through a microscope. Or D, cells are the building blocks of living things.